During my lesson plan, I may read some Bible verses. I have a troubling time reading chapters at this current time because they take too long to read. They may take up to 5 to 10 minutes, and since I'm only allowed to approximately 15-minute YouTube uploads, I can't do this at this current time. When I can afford to do it, I will. And I will actually make it better for quality videos for you guys. Thank you.